how to follow a heart-healthy diet. You can reduce your risk of coronary disease just by eating certain foods. You will need high-fiber foods, nuts, fruits and vegetables, an apple a day, one or two daily alcoholic beverages, foods fortified with sterols or stanols, and olive oil. Optional, foods beginning with B. Step 1. Choose high-fiber foods, starting with a bowl of cereal for breakfast that contains at least 3 grams of fiber. Every 10 grams of dietary fiber added to your daily diet can reduce your risk of heart disease by 27%. Think beans, berries, broccoli, and Brussels sprouts. Bread, too, as long as it's whole grain. Step 2. Eat a handful, about 2 ounces of unsalted nuts as often as 5 times a week. Walnuts, almonds, hazelnuts, peanuts, pecans, pine nuts, and pistachios are all loaded with omega-3 fatty acids, which raise good cholesterol and lower bad. According to a study, replacing 1 daily serving of carbohydrates with nuts can reduce your heart disease risk by 30%. Replace an equal serving of saturated fat like meat or cheese with nuts, and you may slash it as much as 45%. Step 3. Eat at least 6 servings of fruits and vegetables a day. Going from less than 3 servings a day to more than 5 can lower your risk of heart disease by 17%. Step 4. Snack on apples. Besides being a great source of fiber, an apple a day can keep a heart attack at bay, thanks to high levels of the antioxidant quercetin. Study participants who ate 3 apples a day for 3 months reduced their cholesterol by a minimum of 20 points. Step 5. Enjoy an alcoholic beverage every day, 2 if you're a man. It can cut your risk of dying of a heart attack and reduce your chances of having a stroke. Just remember to always drink in moderation. A 12-ounce beer, 4 ounces of wine, 1.5 ounces of 80-proof spirits, or 1 ounce of 100-proof spirits constitutes 1 drink. Step 6. Eat foods fortified with sterols and stanols, plant substances that fight cholesterol. Common products that often contain these include orange juice, yogurt, salad dressing, and butter substitute spread. Step 7. Aim to replace butter or margarine with 2 tablespoons of cholesterol-lowering olive oil per day. Did you know? In a long-term study, optimistic people were 23% less likely to die from cardiovascular disease than pessimists.